I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to upload photos from Android to Google Drive. Do you have precious photos on your phone or tablet that you'd love to back up securely, or perhaps you're looking to free up some space on your device? Google Drive offers a fantastic solution for storing your photos in the cloud, making them accessible from any device, anytime. In this video, I'll show you how to easily upload photos from your Android device to Google Drive, ensuring your memories are safe and your phone or tablet's storage is optimized. Step 1. Open the Photos app on your Android device and then navigate to where the photos are located that you want to upload from your Android device to Google Drive. In this example, I want to upload some of my screenshots. Step 2. Tap the vertical ellipses at the top of the screen to open a menu and then tap Select in that menu. You'll see small circles at the top of each image. Step 3. Tap each open circle to place a checkmark in it for any of these images that you want to upload from your Android device to Google Drive. Step 4. Tap the Share icon in the menu at the top of the screen. The Share icon looks like a triangle that's missing one side. The sharing menu opens. Step 5. Find the Share to App section and then tap More in this section. A menu with all available sharing options opens. Step 6. Tap Drive in this list of apps. A Save to Drive screen opens. Step 7. Tap My Drive in the Location section. A My Drive screen opens where you can choose the specific destination you want to upload your photos to. Step 8. Navigate to the location you want to upload your photos to in Google Drive and then tap Select. You'll return to the Save to Drive screen. Step 9. Tap Save. You'll see a message that your photos are being prepared to upload, and then you'll see a message that your photos are being uploaded. After that message disappears, your photos will be successfully uploaded from your Android device to Google Drive. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.